Hello and welcome back to CALNET. This video will give you a basic understanding of what to purchase and what to consider when adding VoIP integration to Microsoft Teams. There are two components required for making and receiving telephony calls through Teams. Those components are the Microsoft 365 phone system feature and a VoIP dialing plan. First, let's review the Microsoft 365 license bundles to understand access to the phone system feature. Most likely, you are currently subscribed to either the E3 bundle or the E5 bundle. The phone system feature may be added to the E3 bundle for an additional cost. However, the E5 bundle already includes the phone system feature. If you currently have the E3 bundle, upgrading to the E5 bundle may be more advantageous and cost-effective than adding phone system as a standalone feature. Once you've ensured that your Microsoft 365 license includes the phone system feature, it must be paired with a dialing plan from a telecommunications provider. Microsoft's own calling plans are available through vendors on CALNET, but you may also want to consider direct routing plans available from other CALNET vendors. Both types of plans are available through multiple CALNET vendors. Both are also fully compatible for users who are working in the office and users who are working from home. One of the differences between the two is the pricing structure. All Microsoft calling plans follow a per-seat price model. However, direct routing plans may offer either per-seat or concurrent call pricing. It's worth exploring which price model may be best for your organization. The per-user cost is usually constant in a per-seat pricing structure. However, concurrent call price models typically scale for organizations with more users. Another difference between Microsoft's calling plans and direct routing plans is the minutes. Direct routing plans include unlimited inbound and outbound minutes, whereas Microsoft's calling plans include unlimited inbound minutes, but are currently limited to 3,000 outbound minutes per user. Just note that while outbound minutes on Microsoft calling plans are ordered per user, they're shared across the organization. Both Microsoft calling plans and direct routing plans allow users the option to keep their existing phone numbers. To keep your existing numbers on a Microsoft calling plan, you'll need to port your numbers out of your existing telecommunications provider. On the other hand, if you purchase a direct routing plan from your existing telecommunications provider, porting may not be required. In summary, to purchase VoIP integration for Microsoft Teams, you must first ensure that your Microsoft 365 license includes the phone system feature. This feature may be added to Microsoft's E3 bundle, but is already included in the E5 bundle. Additionally, you must purchase a dialing plan. This either comes in the form of a Microsoft calling plan from a CALNET vendor or a direct routing plan from a CALNET vendor. Obtaining these two components is one way to add VoIP integration to Microsoft Teams. Keep in mind, CALNET vendors may offer additional solutions that also integrate with Microsoft Teams. For more information on all available options, visit the CALNET website or contact a CALNET vendor. VoIP services are located in categories 21, 22, and 29. Thanks for watching.